We just found out Rhino's fate in Marvel's Spider-Man 2, and sadly, it's not what you think. For those of you who played Marvel's Spider-Man 2, you already know that Kraven killed half of the Sinister Six in his pursuit to find his equal, and the members that he killed were Scorpion, Vulture, Electro, and Shocker. Though I feel that one particularly was a missed opportunity for something iconic.
Shocker!
However, Rhino was the one of the characters that didn't feature in the game, and we are left to assume that he's still in the raft, right? Well, based on what I found, not really. If you access a glitch in the game's map right here and go to another point in the map through the glitch, what you'll find is a throne clearly belonging to Kraven, plus some heads mounted on the wall, including one belonging to Rhino as well as others like Scorpion and Shocker. Now, we still don't know if this is canon or not because clearly Insomnia didn't want us to see this, but I would love to know your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching.